Hi guys, welcome back to PassFab. With time passing, we may found that we have run out of disk space while using our computer. So, how to free up disk space? Keep watching. It is likely that we have accumulated duplicate files over time. So, first we need to remove these duplicate files from the disk. Here we recommend PassFab Duplicate File Deleter. Run the software on your computer. Click the Add icon to add the disk or folder where you want to scan duplicate files. And customize settings below. Then click Scan Duplicate. It will start scanning. Once done, all the duplicate files will be listed here. Then select duplicate files you want to remove or just click Auto Select, which will select all duplicate files and save one for you. You can click the eye icon to preview the file. Click Remove. Except duplicate files, you can also remove temporary files in your disk. Go to Settings. Select System. Navigate to Storage. You can see how your storage is used here. Click View Storage Usage on Other Drives. You can see and manage storage on your other disks. Choose your disk. Click Temporary Files. Select temporary files you want to remove. Click on Remove Files. Also, you can click any category and manage it. Now, you can try it yourself.